You know, most high school athletes are just worried about their next big test or big game, but Central Dauphin footballer Artie Rowell isn't your typical student athlete. Rowell presented a check to the Pennsylvania Breast Cancer Coalition today for nearly $10,000. As a senior project, Rowell created Help Tackle Breast Cancer. He went to area businesses and got them to sponsor him for every tackle and sack he made this season. It was in honor of his grandmother who died from breast cancer.
It feels great, you know, signing. That was an awesome feeling, but this is a little bit different. You know, I feel like I'm incorporating sports and, you know, to benefit the community all into one, and it's really a great day for the community and for Central Dauphin.
Dauphin County Commissioner Mike Preece with a surprise for Rowell. They proclaimed it Artie Rowell Day in Dauphin County.